All right.
Yay! Okay, I'm super excited about this next drink that we're creating because I see cotton candy. And do you remember this rock candy?
Oh, is that what that is?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, that's so much fun.
The one that pops in your mouth. Mm-hmm. I love it. So this is a drink for kids.
For kids.
Mm-hmm. Okay, because we can't forget about them. They want to toast too.
They love toasting. They want a party.
Okay, so the name of this drink, what did we decide on?
We're going to call it Up Till Midnight? Make it to midnight.
That's a good one.
They all want to make it to midnight, mm-hmm. and they like, who's going to make it to midnight all without right. some help? So, for
what
the kids, it's just all sugar.
All sugar.
Sugar and more sugar.
Love it.
So, we're going to do some cotton candy. Why don't you throw some cotton candy in here?
Does it turn it?
So you can just mix it up a little. Okay. I tried so all these cool. on my son last night. He loved them.
So a seal of approval?
Seal,
you give this total
seal
of approval?
Seal, and he was up a little bit longer, but we're on break, so it's okay.
Okay.
We let that slide. Okay, so
and then
for
do
you,
I put the rock candy in?
Try and put some in first. I tried it both ways. Go ahead and pour some in there.
Okay. Should I put more?
Cider. I think that's good. You can always add a little more. This one actually was a little dangerous. We poured it in, and it kind of got you as you were drinking it. So
you know, the fun thing about this, though, is you can put this together with the kids. Like,
oh, yeah. They can pick it out. It's just all stuff you probably have at home. I don't know about cotton candy, but gummy bears, whatever.
You know, I don't
know if we just melts all in there.
Get another shot here. Why don't you go ahead and put a little more cotton candy and pour that, this is not champagne. This is apple cider.
Yeah.
But watch how it just kind of transforms, and the little kid inside of me is going, oh my God, that's so cool. Wow. And look at the colors change. It makes it all fun.
And so now do this one and watch out. It's a little.
I'm going to put this little here. We got a little bit of rock salt, rock candy. Just take a pinch right there.
This
not
is
too bad.
So delicious. I don't normally like apple cider. This is so yummy.
This is a way to take it to a whole nother level. And I like these little garnishes that you have.
So you can do a little straw or a licorice.
Licorice,
I know. Put a little umbrella in there.
Okay,
also,
Malay
I got some
Kala,
little.
Yeah. I know they're watching right now. Yes, we will make this when you come home from Maui.
And what do you got there?
Thanks, Auntie Amy. Look at some edible gold stars you can get at a kitchen store, any specialty kitchen store.
That's perfect.
Yeah, you just toss them in there. The kids can do it. They can decorate their own drinks.
I think my straw isn't. My straw's
can
not
you,
working.
Oh, yeah, you're going to
need it.
Hello.
All right, we're going to teach Taizo how to eat a Twizzler.
Can you hear the rock candy? Hear the rock candy? Oh, thank you. These are great ideas.
Amy Fujiwara, you can find her at Duke's Waikiki. Mm-hmm. And she also has a book. The name of the book is
The Cocktail Handbook.
The Cocktail Handbook. Mm-hmm. You can find it on Amazon. We'll have all that information on our website. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Coming up after the break, we're going to wrap things up and tell you what we have in store for you on Monday when Living 808 returns.
This is so much fun.
I'm going to go in for more.